Hi, my name's Tony Lubneski. I'm a professor of ophthalmology and cornea surgeon at Washington University in St. Louis. Today, I'm going to assemble a face shield for a portable indirect ophthalmoscope made by Keeler. And I'm going to use equipment and materials that are easily available in most ophthalmology and optometry offices. The pattern is available at no cost from CASTL, that's C-A-S-T-L, design here in St. Louis. So let's start.